Many people make mistakes using the long E sound instead of the short I sound. Let's listen to the difference. The short I sound is I, I. The long E sound is E, E. One more time, listen to the difference. I, E.